I'm here with Axwell. Hello.
Hello, how's it going?
It's going very well. That was an amazing set. Did you enjoy yourself as much as we did?
I did, actually, because it's been a while since I was here. I was been supposed to come back to Mambo for a few times, but I had an accident with a car going through a garage and stuff, so that kind of, you know, made me not come here. But now I'm here and I'm back and it's fucking awesome.
Oh, well, we're glad to have you back. Now, can you tell us a bit about your history with Mambo? When did you first play here?
I believe that it was around 2005. I had a show when Ministry of Sound had a night at Pasha. So the pre-party was here. And I played after Andy Kato, or before Andy Kato, he's from Groove Armada, right? So that was my first Mambo, 2005. So it's like, you know, it's been a while.
Now the crowds you draw now, it's pretty insane.
Yeah, I mean, this place is it's legendary. I love coming here when it's a clear night and you can really see the sun go down, you know, in the water, and you know, it's a good vibe here.
You're bringing over a lot of young DJs. We've got third party, we've had Alesso. When you were young, and you know, aspiring DJ, did you have anyone that did that for you?
No, I didn't. Because back then, I think that house music wasn't as big as it is now. So it's actually really good for the young DJs right now, because the scene is so big and the demand for DJs is so high, so that, you know, it's very easy to come up right now, I think.
Personally, at the moment, is your favorite DJ to go and listen to?
DJ, you know, I have a lot of favorites, actually. Some of them are old. Like yesterday, I heard Sander Kleinenberg. I mean, his style is fucking awesome, you know? I just love how he keeps the train going. He has this train, you know, it's just... So he's one of my favorite DJs right now. And also, there's a guy called Alex Kenyi. He's a very nice DJ as well. But also, like, there's another guy that I'm wanting to check out. His name is Artie. He's a new Russian guy from Siberia. He's a very good producer and he makes so many awesome tracks. I'm really looking forward to hear him DJ.
Is he around the world? Is that Artie?
That's exactly.
Oh, it's an amazing track.
It is, right?
Yeah.
And he makes so many of those. So I just can't wait to hear him DJ.
Hopefully you'll bring him with you to Mambo.
We'll sometime, for sure. Save the World right now out, and we got a new track which is unnamed, but it's a heavy track that we play sometimes, and hopefully, you know, at the end of October or something, we have some more tracks finished.
Well, me and you, we could go in the studio and make something now if you want.
Yeah, okay.